Dear students, here we have four diagrams which correctly depicts the sugar solution.